Welcome to Wednesday's blog. This is going to be quite short of a blog because I was quite lazy today. Playing some FIFA. I'm watching some YouTube.
We do this for a living, man. We know our law. You're illegally detaining us. We didn't break in. We opened the door. We've got. The door was open, man.
Get your name badge, please.
Grab your name, please.
Yeah, thank you. This is illegal, by the way. This is absolutely illegal.
I've got it all.
Can you help me? Because they're crazy. We may look bad here, we're not. They're literally. This is illegal. This is illegal, bro. This is not. This is assault. This is assault.
Look at this.
Look at this. Strangling. Strangling me, bro. Strangling me.
Oh my god, you're crazy.
Ow, you hurt my arm. You hurt my arm. Let go. I'll stay with you now because you're actually crazy. Well, I guess you could say scary. You're not scaring me, but like, you guys are crazy, fam. Do you know who you are? Do you know what your job is? Dickhead! Absolute dickhead! Look at this! Fucking look at this! You're hurting my arm. Can you let go, bro? Oh! This is hurting me, dude. This is crazy.
Emma and her team of counseling support.
As like a come over to us, we'll do your merch for you because we're not doing it for everyone. That's not what we're like out here to. To do, but what I'm saying is if you buy merch off a YouTuber and it's bad. Constructive criticism. Give us constructive criticism, telling them that it's bad. Because as a YouTuber, you don't want to be selling merch. That's just shit falling apart and crap. You want to let them know, like, hey, I bought the shirt off you. The quality, the print is bad. They don't want to be selling shit at the end of the day. The company that sends it out, they send it out. Whereas me, I have family taking care of it, so they make sure a proper job's done. And if you find a hole in your shirt,
we need to keep these people moving.
Missed the truck, the shop, the Segway. What have they got? A
wander around Bruges. They could have got that for free.
So, is everybody ready to get going?
Kicking off
their history tour. Welcome to Bruges. Project engineer, Andrew.
The plan is, we're going to take you on a little history walking tour, show you some of the sights. Then we're going to take you to the beer tasting, because we thought a horse and cart is going to be even better after a few thousand beers. Do you know what I mean? So that's going to be good. Sales, otherwise we're gonna have to get you on some flights.
I'm also looking forward to the beer tasting the most, because if I get to have a few myself, I'm gonna be happy. And if they have a good time, they feel like it's in there,
we're gonna want to buy chocolate for their families and friends to take home. So I think that we try and get them to give us a selection of chocolate for each person for free.
I mean, it would be lovely.
On the other half of the team,
how many
beers do people usually taste if they're doing it within 45 minutes?
Taking the lead on beer negotiations.
If you're going for a tasting panel,
yeah.
Three little tasting glasses, this is about it.
Project manager, Sarah.
You could negotiate getting some bottles for them to
take with them. Right, so could we say then, as a whole package maybe, we'll do the tasting, three little samples, and also two bottles for 95 euros?
For 95, you've got yourself three tasters and two bottles to take away.
Yeah, great.
Right, thank you.
Thank you very much.
I don't think the server's confident now they're making decisions really by herself.
So it's important to get in some more beer from.
On the other team.
So this is where the magic happens.
Yes.
Priority for James.
It'd be stunning for them to see some of this and see you're actually doing some of the magic.
Lock down a sweet deal at the chocolate shop.
Hopefully you'd be happy to supply complimentary chocolates. Exactly, something like that. Perfect. The other thing I was going to say, so if we were to help...
Water time. Time to bed. Now you're going upstairs to get washed and go to bed. Because I've got basketball today. I'm going to get washed and go to the toilet and stuff. Brush your teeth. Oh, good one. What should be? Right, now you're going upstairs. Please subscribe if you like the video. Leave a comment to help me out to make the videos better. Leave a thumbs up if you like the video. or leave a thumbs down if you didn't. This here is my social media, Snapchat, Twitch, where I game, Twitter, Instagram, Google Plus, and my Facebook fan page. Please subscribe, and I'll see you in Thursday's vlog.